Hello everyone, this is Akuchi, back with some more Dominion. I'm going to be playing another match in the Renaissance Mixed Tournament against catstealer419, whom I have not played before. So, Renaissance Mix, we are now in Phase 2 of this 3-phase tournament structure. This is a group phase. There are only 3 players in the group. So we're going to play a round robin, 2 matches, and the player with the best performance in that round robin will advance to a 4-person single elimination phase. 4 game matches, I'm pretty sure. Renaissance Mix, it's got a bunch of cards that are Renaissance-y. And Menagerie, it turns out. So we have Page and Peasant. We have Inventor, City Quarter. Trashing is Scrap and Rat Catcher. How important is Page? Wow. Pageant Opening. I believe I'm pronouncing that correctly. I think the game might end before we need a champion. That's what I'm thinking. So I'm gonna open with Scrap. Ooh, this is looking good. Although we might need to, I'll hold my judgment. I think I want an archive. Getting rid of coppers is probably not going to be a thing we end up doing. Cool. So we could card action. Or we could grab a horse instead. If we only want to buy something that costs 2, which seems reasonable, either a second peasant or a rat catcher. Seems reasonable. I think I'll go with second peasant. Do like disciple here. Okay. I like to see that archive. Don't like to see 2 estates, though. That means our scrap might not find a target. Might as well take the terminal. Okay, what do we want here? Is a rat catcher going to pay off at this stage? Guide is really the only other option. I'll take a rat catcher. I don't love it though. We could scrap the horse. I don't know what else to do. Guess we. Yeah, we'll just not play the scrap. Do we want a bazaar now? I think we're gonna need them. Yeah, let's get a bazaar now. Maybe another archive is better. Hard to know. Yuck. We'll pick up an inventor here. Dang, freaking scrap. Worthless. Worthless. Alright, we're player two. Okay. We could scrap a copper. We have a rat catcher, don't we? Yeah, I mean, the end goal is an inventor megaturn thing. Man, I open scrap and cat stealer gets a trash two estates before me. Feels bad. Feels bad. Got to play the fugitive there, but triggered a shuffle that I don't think they can get out of. No guide. Yeah, I don't think they can get out of that shuffle. A horse. Of course. Yeah, I don't really want to trigger a shuffle. Unfortunate that our rat catcher was bottom decked. That's just the way it goes sometimes. All right. All right, rat catcher, you're the weakest link. Probably going to disciple the bazaar. That's not the greatest draw. So we can consider a city quarter. It's freaking two estates again, no scrap. Draws have not been great. Definitely gonna want at least one city quarter. This is a pretty decent opportunity for it. Don't think we're ever gonna get great. I guess we're not trashing. What is up with this? How are they getting all these travelers? We just want some stuff. Probably Haven. Do we want a peasant? Yeah, maybe peasant. Interesting choice here. It would be nice to get another city quarter. Since we don't get to draw as much. Well, we still get to draw. Maybe it's good. Yeah, I think we're losing this game. I'm a little surprised. I didn't feel like we were too far behind. What's down there? Huh. On the other hand, like, we might not want to trigger this shuffle. Eh, screw it. Probably want to disciple the inventor at this stage. Maybe I want an archive. Nah. The time for archives is over. So we're going to be getting another inventor. I think that makes four for us. In terms of piles, there really isn't an obvious third pile. We might be able to pressure duchies. I think I want more inventors. Let's get one bazaar. Bazaar's a good disciple target for him, for my opponent. Do I need that inventor? I don't know, I could go either way. Probably can probably make do. Ah, do I need one more inventor? Definitely don't need the actions. Yeah, let's just get that. Yeah. Wow, it's going for. I think I would have held on to the warrior as Cat Stealer. Call Rat Catcher? Sure. Unexpected. I don't know if our next turn is going to be any good. We do have some disciples. What are we gonna gain? Definitely want to scrap. Kind of nervous about archives. Might reveal like three inventors. At a crucial moment. Still. I don't think I want a soldier. Maybe I can even get get another city quarter. That doesn't bother me. I should be able to empty duchies with good draws. Champion isn't even very good for Cat Stealer. Where did that second inventor come from? Well, maybe we can win. It will be unfortunate if our debt prevents us from winning. It's possible. Province is better than duchy, generally. A little bit unfortunate. I don't think I'm winning this turn. Now, if I buy this duchy, it's definitely, I'm going to draw it, and it's going to ruin my hand. That much is guaranteed. This is looking good. Wonder if we should disciple the city quarter. Probably not. We only have three city quarters. But if we draw one, how likely is that? I think I need to disciple the city quarter. Second disciple can be inventor. If we get lucky. I think I need to play for draw. No. Come on, city quarter. Is this enough? Seven times three, 21. And I think we have it. No, we don't have it. Because we can't gain a duchy with this first inventor. Okay. Well, next turn we guaranteed one. So we just need to make sure we don't lower any critical piles. I guess. Can disciple a peasant. We don't really want to gain a bunch of cards, though. Let's just do it this way. We can buy two provinces. Do we want to? Can our opponent get four provinces with a good turn? One scrap. One peasant, I think. I don't know how many inventors. I don't think they can play five inventors. If our opponent gets four provinces, we're kind of screwed anyway, right? Maybe not. Our opponent gets four provinces and multiple duchies, we're screwed. Yeah. Yeah, it seems accurate. Keep. There were a lot of lines, a lot of draws that won that game. That turn, I mean. Ooh, teacher. That's just a card that hasn't been played. Weird. Ugh. But yeah, this should be a win. What are those two cards down there? There might be an inventor. I think the other card is a guide. Yeah, so the question is, do we? Play Archive first. I think I am gonna play the Archive. That's correct. Got there in the end. Took a while. Took longer than expected. The next kingdom. Dead tokens. Horrible. Got an inventor again. maybe an inventor megaturn, but we're gonna need a lot of help with draw. Draw is a challenge, especially. With Lucky Coin, given a bunch of silvers. We want Old Witch. That much is clear. Lost in the Woods is pretty good. So maybe we take a Fool. It's generally not quite as good as player one. It's a little awkward here. How bad is it to open double silver? It's pretty bad, right? But I don't want a debt. So I guess we're not gonna open Fool. We found some silvers. Let's buy a province. Oof. Yeah, I'll probably get that next turn. Don't think I want any more silvers. Let's at least pretend. I don't know. Maybe this is just a money game. Yeah, maybe it's just a money game. I'm gonna operate under that assumption. It was really nice to get the Old Witch there. Alright, pretty bad set of boons. Our opponent. Could have gone sky into moon, but that's still pretty bad. Alright, we could delay the Fool. Maybe we can build. Next turn. Probably don't need that Fool. Let's do it anyway. Great. I've decided I'm just gonna play money. The draws have worked out that way. Let's just play money. It would be nice to have a villager. So that was an argument for a sculptor, but... Okay. Well, we can get a sculptor. Not time for province, not yet. Or distribution. I'm really tempted to delay the fool. But that's pretty silly. Nobody's had an opportunity to trash their curses. Nice. Hit me with your old witch. My opponent taxed village at some point, but I'm not interested. Do we play this fool? Yeah. Yeah. How valuable is the villager versus the coffer? Because we're almost certainly gonna... What are these boons? I don't know. I think the coffer is more valuable. Speak. We made a mistake. We could have delayed that. Yuck. Ooh. Nice. I don't think my opponent's gonna win with duchies. Seems highly unlikely. Yeah, let's just tax a duchy, I guess. That's not great. Yeah, let's just grab an extra silver. Don't think we want to play that fool. And that's a game. Quite a slog. Did I end up getting 7 provinces? Yep, 7 provinces. Alright, let's get the next board. To game 3. Got militia. Got no good trashing. Dang. Brutal. There is strong draw, though, with champion. And swashbuckler. Could open militia. Or we could open sinister plot. Let's get the plot going. This looks like a good champion board. I did not want to play with Alchemist. It would have been nice. To be able to buy a militia here. Let's get a ducat. Or would we prefer an overlord over 2 turns? Because if we get attacked by militia next turn, we're not going to be able to afford a militia ourselves. So yeah, I think I'm gonna get an overlord. Come on, Bates. Why you do this to me? And my freaking overlord bottom decks. You gotta be kidding me. Well, I'm not destined to win this game. Is so incredible. The bottom decking. We are going to need plus buy at some point, so I guess I'll pick up a market. I mean, we can play the Overlord as a market, but I don't think it hurts to pick one up here. We are guaranteed to draw our Overlord dead. It's a 100% certainty. So we could buy fair. I think I'd rather just get a ducat, alright? Seems a little better. Sure haven't been able to play this swashbuckler. Ooh, this could be a reasonable draw. Because we can resolve Terminal Collision with Native Village. Still probably better to draw next turn. Yeah, we have a 1 out of 5 chance to not draw our hero here. So, in other words, 100% chance. Rounds to 100%. We're just so destroyed by bottom decking. Crap. Donate. Groom Royal Carriage. Okay, that's interesting. Old Witch. The plus action situation is tricksy. We have a 5-2. What does that do for us? We could donate to 4 copper. Plan to buy a groom. On turn 3. Seems pretty good. Hideout trash silk merchant at some point. Yeah. I mean, maybe this is a groom thing. We'll find out. I don't know. I didn't really expect that. Do we want a supplies? Probably. I mean, we could get a sleigh. I think I prefer supplies. We cannot buy a royal carriage unless we gain a silk merchant. That seems pretty good. Gotta be kidding me! This is so frustrating. Do I need? Do I need another silk merchant for the villager? I really don't want it. I think I need it. I have a lot of horses. Maybe I didn't need it. It's really tough to play with this board too much more. Eh, maybe we can. Maybe it's worth it. Tempted to buy province here. Please. Unfreaking believable. What am I even doing with this royal carriage now? Nothing. Nothing. Like, I could get hideout. It's all bad. To keep building. Finally, a hideout in hand. Out of villagers. I think I'm gonna use one of these hideouts on Silk Merchant. Oh, we can also groom estate and like hide out the estate and stuff. I should have freaking done it the other way. Of course, every freaking time. Without fail. Without fail, my hideout's on the bottom. I should have groomed for an estate this turn. Really, really, really want to see. Hideout and copper. This game sucks. I hate it. Why can I not see my hideouts? I still have no hideout. Wonder if I want Old Witch now. It seems pretty weak. Nice. What to gain? What to gain? Can't play anything we gain unless we spend a copper. We could get two silver. That's then we just top deck a silver, which isn't great. But could trash it in a pinch. In fact, we can just plan on that. Who? We cannot trash that silk merchant. That's something to keep in mind. Unless we like gain and play a candlestick maker or something. Yeah, that's important. Oh yeah, the curses are never gonna be trashed with supplies. Oh, Hideout can trash curses. I'm an idiot. Ooh, bottom decked Hideout, or nearly bottom decked it. Okay. Do I just win if I get two provinces? That's likely. Yeah, we got two options here. Trash silver, we can trash supplies, basically, is our option. So if I get two provinces. It's really tough for our opponent to beat that. Two provinces and an estate. And we give out curses. All right, the errata for donate hasn't taken effect yet. do we call it? Have another old witch down there. Can draw perfectly. And we can also call Royal Carriage on Silk Merchant, I don't mind. Do I grab the estate? How much do I trust my next turn? I have two villagers, so this is worth three coffers. Think it. Okay. What can our opponent do? Can trash two curses. That brings us to a tied score. Can gain two estates. This puts him up two. Can buy province, duchy. Estate. Probably has the money for that. Yeah, I think I need to buy the estate. And hope we can hit province here. All right. Yeah, I mean, being out of villagers really hurts our opponent. This just needs to be double touchy. No doubt about it. Really? Okay. Pretty sure we're going to get there. Right, and we managed to win that 3-1. Nice performance. And we have one more match in the group stage against B. coli. Until then.